A newborn donkey who was stolen from a farm in Hampshire 3 weeks ago has been found safe and well. The police discovered the donkey, who's called Moon, at an address in High Wycombe last night and brought her home to the delight of her owners, who thanked members of the public for sharing the story on social media and helping to track little Moon down.